forget that it is foregone to remove them. In the proximity, outlands, and outlands.
Unless we will be on them. Mars, we won't do it. If we send that ship back with new technology, we'll be altering the past. But that's what you're talking about, anyway. It's
an alter of the past.
We're talking about restoring the past.
But how can Diamond know that this thing's an alter that she's been altering all the rest of it?
This species has a perception that goes beyond the human kind. Hearing anything about this beast, you can easily explain. It is very possible that she is correct. The ship from the past has traveled through time. How can we know what effect those events will have on the present? Indeed, we shall never know for certain if Diamond is correct. But I have decided the consequence of that possibility are too great for me. This message.
Sir, if you'd like my opinion,
I am aware of your opinion. This is a briefing. I'm not seeking your consent.
With all due respect to the epic 125 people who died, a meaningless death.
Not necessarily meaningless death. The Klingons regard honor above all else. If the crew of the Enterprise C had died fighting for the survival of the Klingon outposts, it would be considered a meaningful act of honor by the Klingon Empire. Even their deaths could have prevented this war. If the Enterprise C returns to the battle and its mission is a success, history will be irrevocably changed. Its timeline will cease to exist, and a new future will have been created. A considerable acceptance. A good kind of recommendation. Dismiss.
She's right. We may not have been the world of the
trouble. Who knows if we're even dead or alive?
I should bring it to you for the night.
Been your house and then send it to
school. What did you do with
the situation? I told the baby not to go from the baby's place.
I'm prepared. We need to emphasize that my son.
The Pentagon has to deal with the last of our and see we'll have limited support from us. No tactical.